We've been given many names. Ghost runners, human-like killing machines, guardians, monsters, an extinct breed. That last one, while true for most, for us, naive. That kind of strength, that will to overcome every obstacle, that undying thirst to defy those who enslave us, that resentment, ironic disobedience. It kept us alive. Hidden. Rejected. Forsaken. And now, with all the masters gone, the time has come to free ourselves at last. To remind everyone of what we once were. Dharma will finally pay the price it deserves. And there will be no one left to protect it. It's time to wake up.
The attack started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position. Hi, Jackie. Let's get rolling. The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure it is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me. It's getting tricky. But you should be fine if you use your, air dash booster thingy.
I know.
I've seen rats talk.
What do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst case scenario, build this whole joint sky high. Problem is, ever since the Saruman character took over, the hammers have changed.
Hmph.
agendas are the worst. They no longer want my carrots. Good thing you went harder than a stick.
Got it.